exercise 5.1, fourth sum. Find the equation of the circle of the center 2, 3. So center is 2, 3. Okay, and passes through the intersection of the line. So for these two lines of intersection, one getting to one point, there is an intersection of line is passing through that circle. That is the given statement. So find the equation of circle. First of all, the given values is given center. First one, given center 2, 3, that is equal to h, k. Okay. And 3x minus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. That is the first equation. Now the second equation, 4x, next one plus y minus 27, that is equal to 0. This one equation number 1, this one equation number 2. So equation number 1, there is no changes, equation number 1. So equation number 1, which implies that 3x minus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. That is equation number 1. Equation number 2, multiple of 2. Why? Because this one 2y, this one y. So cancel 2y and find out the value of x. So equation number 2 into 2, which implies that this one 8x. Clear? This one 8x. So next one minus. So plus 2y. Next one minus. This one 27 means 2 times of 54. So that is equal to 0. Okay, is going to plus. So y terms cancel. So this one 11x. So this one 11x minus 55. That is equal to 0. Now x, that is equal to 55 divided by 11. This one 5 times. So which is equal to 5. Now x equal to 5. Next, to find out the value of y value. So substitute x equal to 5 in equation number 1. Equation number 1, we get, so this one first one, 3 into x, that is 5, minus 2 into y, minus 1 is equal to 0. This one 15 minus 20, 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. So minus 2y equal to minus 15 plus 1 is equal to minus 14. So y is equal to minus 14 divided by minus 2. This one cancels 7. Y is equal to 7. So the point of intersection is 5, 7. That is the point of intersection. So the point of intersection, that circle is passing through the point. That is the passing through the point. So that is the, let us take the graph sheet. Center 2, 3. This one the center 2, 3. So positive value. So 2, 3. That is the center. Clear? This one 2, 3. Okay, next, this one 2, 3, next passing through the point 5, 7. So this one 5, 7 means approximately for this place. So this one center 2, 3. This one passing through the point. This one 5. This one 7. For this 7. So there is a passing through the point. And the circle is this one center. So passing through the point. That is called, this is the circle. Okay. So this one the circle. So the distance of this place, that is called 5, 7. The distance of this place is r. The distance of this place is r. So the distance r is equal to the distance of the point 2, 3 and 5, 7. 2, 3 and 5, 7. Okay. So r is equal to distance between first one 2, 3, the given 2, 3 and 5, 7. So that is equal to into root of x2 minus 5 minus 2 the whole square plus into 7 minus 3 the whole square. So that is equal to root of 3 the whole square plus into 4 the whole square is equal to into root of, so 9 plus 16, that is equal to root of 25 is equal to 5. So r is equal to 5, that is the answer, r is equal to 5. Next, center h, k is equal to 2, 3. So therefore the circle of the general form x minus h the whole square plus into y minus k the whole square is equal to a square. Next, x minus h, h means this one h, this one k, x minus h the whole square 3 the whole square plus y minus k, k means 5, k means h means 2, k means 3 the whole square is equal to 5 the whole square, which implies that is a general form x minus 2 the whole square plus into y minus 3 the whole square is equal to 25. So book la idoda explanation kudutu solve panninga illa book idoda answer complete na completed ah stop panikalam. Okay.